This is the church, Holy Trinity, where Shakespeare is buried with inside. I've been in, can't video properly. I did a quick, brief video, but there's lots of people around. It's very difficult. I got one where some people are talking a lot, but I probably won't put that one online. I managed to do another one when it got quieter. There's a real gnarled tree over there. Some sort of pine. Looks very old though. It could have been here when Shakespeare was here. Should we look at it? Like a dinosaur. Some real old graves as well. Lots and lots of old graves. I'm just going to video around, away from people really. Look at this old one here. Alice, somebody or other. Was it Alice? It's a really old one, that one, isn't it? And there's a nice picture of the church again. I'm going off to Anne Hathaway's cottage in a minute. I thought I'd do Shakespeare's place first. Oh look, we got an Anne King here, look, daughter of George and Elizabeth King. You departed this life 11th of October 1866, age 82. A King family. We've got Kings in our family somewhere. There's also the Cloptons that were inside. They've got a whole big Hugh Clopton, son of William Clopton. And of course we've got the Cloptons that are connected to the Peshes. The Pesh, they change their name sometimes, it's thought, to Clopton. There's another really old one. Well, 1862, not that old, but massive, aren't they? They really preserve their graves here. But it's a glorious day. It's a bit cold on the other side of the church. I got quite cold in there. I've had to put my coat back on. But still, look at the spring, look at the green. Some Joneses. There's also some Masons within the grave. I mean, I always make a note of all those. There's another Jones, thinking of Bowie here. Thomas Jones and George Edward Jones. Just wandering about. So I don't really want people talking on the video, you see. I noticed with some people they will try and talk if they know you're videoing. Another view of the church from here. Big groups of school kids were sat all up here having lectures. Before going in, mainly foreign students, they probably see more of our church and our history than some of our own. I never thought about doing this, you know, before. About coming here, I don't know why I hadn't. I'm just wandering around the graveyard at the moment. It's unlikely I'm just going to pop back and hear the birds and everything. There's probably graves you're supposed to go and visit when you're here. You know, there's probably gravestones here that of significance, probably. And it'll be mentioned in the booklet when I get back to the caravan. I think, oh dear, I never seen that one. I'm just doing a hint, really, a scan, like I normally do with my graveyards. And of course, all these gravestones are well preserved. Look at that lovely picture of it. Right up into the sky there. And all the gravestones all around. People boating on the river, people picnicking. Some big stones. Yeah, these won't be that old, you know, and they're this big. It's definitely colder on this side. Right, over and out for now.